With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Dear students, if alpha, beta, 1 are roots of x cube minus 2x square minus 5x plus 6 equal to 0, where alpha greater than 1, then 3 alpha plus beta equal to 7, 5, 14 and 10. We find the correct option from the 4 options. So, first we write the given equation. X cube minus 2x square minus 5x plus 6 equal to 0. Here, alpha, beta, 1 are the roots. So, compare this equation by the equation x cube, ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d equal to 0. Then we get a equal to 1, b equal to minus 2, c equal to minus 5 and d equal to 6. This equation named by 1. Here is given that alpha, beta and 1 are the roots of equation 1. So here we write alpha, beta, 1 are roots of equation 1. So, we know sum of roots equal to minus b by a. So, alpha plus beta plus 1 equal to minus b by a. That means minus 2 by 1. So, 2. So, from this we get alpha plus beta equal to 1. So, we know alpha beta plus beta into 1. That means beta plus alpha into 1. That means alpha equal to c by a. So, C is minus 5. So, minus 5 by A. So, this equal to minus 5. And product of 3 roots. That means alpha, beta and 1. Product of alpha, beta and 1 equal to minus D by A. That means minus 6 by 1. So, minus 6. So, from this we get alpha, beta equal to minus 6. Putting the value of alpha, beta in this. So, from this we get alpha plus beta equal to 1. This is marked by equation 2. Now we know alpha minus beta whole square equal to alpha square plus alpha plus beta whole square minus 4 alpha beta. So alpha plus beta equal to 1. So 1 square minus, this is marked by number 3. Alpha beta means minus 6. So 4 into minus 6 by 2 and 3. So, from this we get plus 25. 4, 6 are 24 plus 1, 25. So, alpha minus beta equals to 5. This is named by number 4. So, from 3 and 4 we get. From 2 and 4 we get. So, 2 plus 4 we get. Alpha plus beta equal to 1 and alpha minus beta equal to 5. So, plus beta minus beta cancelled. So, from this we get 2 alpha equal to 6. So, alpha equal to 3. So, by 4, alpha minus beta equal to 5. So, 3 minus beta equal to 5. So, we get beta equal to minus 2. So, now we find the value of 3 alpha plus beta. Now we write 3 alpha plus beta equal to 3 into 3 minus 2. Value of beta is minus 2. So, 3 3 is a 9. 9 minus 2 equal to 7. So, we get 3 alpha plus beta equal to 7. So, right option is 7. Alpha 3 alpha plus beta equal to 7. This is correct option. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.